stormy Friday night. I checked my pulse, I wasn't feeling right. I started walking out to my front door. That's when I heard a little voice I never heard before. It said, don't you go outside. You know you're only here to spy on me. I don't know what you intend to find. You should stay home with your own kind. Girl, don't flatter yourself.
My soul won't wait.